The Nigerian police has reunited a young woman with a now 4-year-old daughter who was taken away by the family of her estranged lover when the child was just a year plus.
My child was snatching away from me. When she was a year plus, I've done everything I should do as a mother to get her back. I couldn't. I went to courts, I went to different places, I went to Human Rights Commission. All to no avail. But to the glory of God, I report to police force headquarters, Abuja, and they actually pick interest to assist me to get justice. And which they did. I get justice, my child is here with me now. I'm so happy I'm here to say thank you to the police force Nigerian.
The child was said to have been rescued on the 12th of December from a family in Kaduna following a complaint made by the child's mother on 5th of December. Roots TV Nigeria.